Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be reviewing the A5 leopard print planner from Mom Agenda. All right, so over the Black Friday weekend, I made many, many impulsive decisions, this one being one of them. But honestly, and I have said this before, I am a huge lover of animal print. Someone shared this on their Instagram stories, and I have never like clicked a link so fast in my entire life. So I am not affiliated with Mom Agenda in any way. I did purchase this planner with my own money. So it appears right now the regular price of this planner is $75. I did get it on sale on Black Friday for $60, and that included free shipping. But when I'm looking at their website, it looks like free shipping is pretty standard for any purchase over $60. So that's still pretty cool. And let me tell you, the shipping was fast. I was not expecting it to ship as fast as it did, considering it shipped over the Black Friday weekend. So I'm really appreciative of that. So like I said, this is an A5 ring agenda, so it's kind of standard A5 size. Let's get an A5 coil planner. So this is the Moxie Life A5 Daily, just to kind of show you the extra space that you'll be dealing with. Now, horizontally, you're with the coil, it's about the same. The difference in size comes in the height of the planner. You'll see you've got at least an inch and a half up at the top there. So it does come with a snap closure, and all of the hardware on this planner is gold, which I absolutely love. I do not believe that there is an option for any other hardware color. So let's open it up. First, one of the things that I absolutely love about this is they included 2022 inserts. I won't be using these, full transparency. I already have another idea for how I'm going to use this, but I thought that it was pretty cool that it already comes with all the inserts, dividers, all of that. That was included in the $60 price, and obviously if you're purchasing it at the $75 price, it is all still included, which is amazing because these covers for planners can get quite pricey, and a lot of them come with absolutely nothing on the inside. So this is not a like your traditional leather cover. It is a Saffiano leather cover, which to me just feels like a very nice plastic. I'm not saying it has a plasticky feel, but you also don't have to be super careful with this. So if you're getting like a Giglio, like one of those softer leathers, like if your hands are oily, it's going to leave a mark. You don't have to worry about this. You can kind of wipe it clean with like a damp washcloth, that sort of thing. And as you can see, it has a little bit of a texture to it, which I actually kind of like. And there's like the back of where the strap is. I'm going to try to show you guys as many details as possible. One of the things that I liked is that the edge is finished off. So in some less expensive planners, having the edges finished off is it's just not there. It doesn't happen. So I was really impressed with the quality of this planner. And there's the corners down on that side, and the edges are finished all the way around. That's a really nice little extra touch there. So let's open this up. Like I said, the hardware is gold and it comes with everything. Let's look at these pockets. So you do have a couple of secretarial pockets, or this is one secretarial pocket, and then a full pocket back here, which is really, really cool for all of your documents. And then you have 1, 2, 3, 4 card slots, and they do go all the way down. Sometimes you have those pockets that just, you go to put something in and it only goes about halfway down, but these do go all the way down, so that's also really nice. I thought it was interesting that the inside of this planner is also leopard print. when I tell you, I ran to the website so fast and I checked out, I didn't even swipe to look at the other pictures. So in my mind, I thought that the inside of this planner was going to be black or brown, not the pattern carried throughout, which I'm not gonna, this is gorgeous. This is really nice. Let's look at the back pockets. So you do have another secretarial pocket, and you do have a pen loop that comes sewn on as well, which is nice. So let's see, I've got a Pilot Precise V5. Sometimes pens that have a grip on them can be tough to fit in and out of a pen loop, but this one's very nicely sized. There's actually still some room in there for the pen, things like that. I also have like a Sharpie pen over here. Obviously it's thinner, but it just comes in and out of the pen loop without any issues. And then you have another one of those long pockets back here as well to store anything if you want. Now, unlike your other planners like Giglio or Vanderspeck, things like that, there is no back pocket. I don't mind that. I find that to be extremely bulky. Like back in the day when I was in rings a lot, I had to have that outer pocket. It was like a must have. Right now I'm like, I don't really care for it. So, all right, let's go through some of these inserts. And let me tell you, the quality of some of these items also just says a lot about this brand, because I wasn't expecting much from the guts of this, to be quite honest. I just wasn't. So you do get a This Month and Today bookmark, and I love that they thought of everything and it's already sort of cut for you, so you can pop it in and out of the rings without having to open them all of the time. So you have a This Month and a Today, and it's in this like frosted, super thick plastic that's going to definitely last all year long. The print on them is like a softer gold. I almost thought it was rose gold and I was like, no, they didn't, but it's actually gold. All right, let's get those out of the way. And again, like I said, the rings are gold. I believe these are 20 millimeter. I'm not 100% sure, but they do have a lot of space on them. It's very similar to Filofax, so I'm just going to kind of assume that they're 20 or 25. So you've got the Mom Agenda label here. And the paper quality is actually quite good on this planner. It is 120 GSM. Here's where I was also blown away by the quality. You get some really thick plastic dividers on here. Again, not sure that these are dividers that I would use because they are pre-labeled. Now, I have seen people take like an alcohol swab and take the label off so that you could put your own on here. That's kind of cool too, but not really sure what I'm going to do with these. But these are very, very good quality dividers. Like they are thick plastic. They're not going to get worn out on you. And they are labeled both front and back, which is awesome. You have an introduction to the planner from the owner and creator, Nina. Awesome. Just kind of welcoming you to the community. Again, another like how-to area, how to use this planner. Now, this planner is geared more towards moms, but obviously you do not have to be a mom or a parent to use this planner. This was pretty cool. So there is like a favorite websites thing on here, which is kind of neat. And again, more geared towards moms. So I find it a little bit helpful. Some of these things with my kids being older, not so helpful. And I realize it's kind of hard to see, but there you go. Both of these sheets have websites on them, but I thought that was really like a nice touch to include. Then they also include some online resources, like even news outlets, which I thought was interesting. Along with some toll-free numbers to include even like airlines, which again, I thought was interesting. You know, maybe you're just not someone who's glued to your phone like I am, but maybe your phone dies and you're somewhere and you need a phone number. So there you go. Then you've got your family members' information. Again, this isn't something that I would necessarily use because I don't keep information written like this, but I could see where it could be helpful in an emergency to have things like this written down. And more important phone numbers, few pages of that, get this out of the way, websites, things about your personal information, like your auto service, about your vehicle, things like that, who your insurance carrier is. There's a website and password insert in here. Again, not where I would put my passwords at. I just wouldn't do it. Then you've got your medical information. This I can actually find quite helpful, especially in the case of emergencies. It even has an area to put your blood type, your dentist, who your OBGYN is, who your different specialists are. These things can be kind of important. So then you've got a birthdays and anniversaries page, along with, I thought this was also really cool, it has zodiac symbols along with birthstones. Again, kind of neat when you're thinking about gift giving. You do have some holidays and the day that they are observed in here, also helpful. Now we're gonna get into the calendar tab. So again, this came with everything for 2021. This is like that entire section. This is the whole year. This is where I thought things were pretty interesting, and I'm gonna kind of zoom in for you guys. So you do have a 2021 year at a glance. Then you also have a 2022 year at a glance. The Month at a Glance is a month on two pages. You get a lot of the months printed for you along the side over here. What I thought was neat is that they are lined. I love a lined month view. I think that this is really well thought out. The holidays are printed on there. It is Monday through Sunday. That is my favorite monthly layout, is to go Monday through Sunday. So I think that this is just, like, they've really just thought of everything. There are some quotes included in the planner. Again, I don't feel like they really get too far in the way here. I do feel like there's a lot of space up here that's used for the quote, that things could have been brought up more and the boxes could have been a little bit bigger, but I'm not the designer of this planner. I just noticed that there's a lot of unused space up here. Again, I love that it includes so many months going behind and going forward. Also really helpful for kids' activities. So as you can see, all of the Month at a Glance are together. Again, not my favorite, but also not completely awful. So you get all 12 months, and then you're gonna go into your weeks at a glance, which are vertical Monday through Sunday. You have a space for kids at the bottom. It's lined. I really do love it. Now the color scheme on here, in case it's kind of hard to see, the lines are blue. The print is like a brown, but it's not too dark of a brown. It's really nice. And then you have an area at the bottom for meals. So it has your week where you can put all of your plans up until this point. Of course, you could always, you know, block that out with a sticker or some white out and choose to use the whole thing all the way down. But then you have enough space for four kids. Obviously, this could be problematic if you have six kids, you know, but it's a great way to keep your kids' schedule in here if needed. Again, you don't have to necessarily use it how it's printed on this paper. So of course you get the entire year, and I think that that's pretty cool. And again, included in that $60 price that I paid, I got the entire calendar year for 2022, which I thought was just awesome that they included that. And I see on the website that it is still something that is included. So if you were to purchase this plan today, it would come just like mine with the 2021 inserts and the 2022 inserts. Next up, you have an area for notes. And they did include 26 notes pages for you. Again, on that 120 GSM paper, it is lined. I do prefer dot grid, but the fact that they included notes pages, I'm not gonna complain. It's great to just write notes and then toss it out if you want to afterwards. The next section is a to-do section. And this does have 26 pages of to-do lists. Now, this I thought was interesting. The paper is actually pink, and it has an area for your to-dos, to contact, to remember, and to buy, and that is printed on both sides. I'm not really a fan of the printed on pink paper thing. It's giving me a lot of Elle Woods vibes. I do love her, and of course I love Bruiser, but I don't know that I'd want pink paper in my planner. It's a little hard to see, but you can kind of see it there, but it is a nice light pink. If you prefer pink, this is going to work for you. The very last section is a meal planning section. Now, this is an area where I might actually keep these inserts. Now, for the meal planning, you actually have 52 pages. It is quite a lot of pages in here included. So you have your weekly menu, and it has the days of the week down the side. There's a little bit of space to put the number for the day, but you could also just put it over there on the side, or maybe even write it somewhere over here. I feel like a lot of the Mom Agenda brand is centered around meal planning, so I can kind of understand why there's so many pages of this in here. This paper looks a little bit off-white to me compared to the actual inserts over here. It's a slightly different shade. They're using a lot of like this mint color with the shading and then the brown print up at the top. I do wish it was a little bit more of like black and mint, not necessarily the brown and mint, but again, these are just meal planning sheets, not a big deal. You can pull these out and toss them when you are done with them. So you get a lot of these. Now, let's talk about these rings. Let's go more towards the center. So I feel like the rings came in very, very, very good shape. There was no gapping. This doesn't have the mechanism where you can replace the rings. I'm sure there's a way that you can, but just a little thought there. You can open them with the tabs up at the top and at the bottom, and then just close them like so. I know that it is recommended from my past ring usage to always use the tabs to pull your rings apart. Otherwise, you will actually pull your rings to where they won't meet together when you go to close them. But they're tight. I don't see any issues with them. Pages are turning well. I think for $60 and even $75 with everything that it comes in, like, you guys know you can get a Filofax and it's going to cost you, you know, far more than $75, and you get nothing with it. And then you start talking about your even more expensive planners, like your Giglio, your Vanderspeck, things like that. They come with absolutely nothing. So if you're just starting out in planning and you know that A5 Rings is your jam, this is definitely a brand that I would recommend checking out. Now, the other color options in this specific ring planner is a midnight blue croc, which is absolutely beautiful. They both appear to be sold out. The other color is a blush croc, and again, the blue and the blush seem to be sold out right now, but I'm sure they're going to restock. But this one is still available. Again, I understand not animal print is not everyone's jam, but this is freaking gorgeous. I definitely, like, if you want some A5 rings and you don't want to spend hundreds of dollars on one, I would recommend checking out Mom Agenda. Again, you can fill the inside however you want. I have already ordered some cloth and paper dividers for myself because I know that I just, you know, want dividers that are blank that I can label myself. So that is everything for my review of this planner. I would love to know what you guys think. I'm thoroughly impressed for the price, as you can see. All right, that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and if you were already subscribed, make sure you click that red notification bell so that you know when my videos are posted here on YouTube. As always, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, everyone.
Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to see.